Everything's fine. What was I meant to be doing today? There was something I was doing today. Wait. Was this today? Wait. I was not ready for this. I think I've got this. I think we're good. Welcome aboard, everyone. I think we're gonna be okay. I think no one noticed. No one noticed. Okay. No one noticed. There's a lot of you here. There's a lot of you here. I'm happy to see you all. you guys are really cool. There's so many of you on my desk. Well, hi everyone. So many of you in chat. I didn't expect so many of you. Hi everyone, it's me again, with the new design. I finally got rid of the old one. It's been with us for quite a while, and I've been excited to show this off to you guys. I've had this design for a couple of months now, I think, and it's been burning away at me. I've been desperate to get this out there, and it's all kind of ramped up and built up. And we've got to this, and we've got a hype train going as well, guys. You guys are insane. Thank you all so much. There's too many of you for me to thank. just as I say that, we've got more. this has been incredible. I've been struggling to keep this quiet for so long, and there's quite a few of you that have been supporting me behind the scenes already. I wouldn't say I've been particularly secretive about it, especially with some of you. Some of you have been very supportive anyway, and you've helped me get to this. And I'm super excited. I hope you guys like it. I can tell from chat that you guys are liking it. we've got so much to go through as well, and I'm very impressed with how well this turned out. There's going to be so many boat horns. I was tempted to mute the alerts for this, but I think this was worth it. I think the amount of boat horns we've got for this is a lot of fun. Thank you all so much for showing up. I don't know where to begin. You guys have been incredible. I think the first thing to do, really, the first thing that everyone has to do when they get a new design, absolutely 100%, is just show the design off. Like, look how incredible this is. My mama and my papa have done such a good job with this. I'm so blown away with how good this turned out. It's better than I could have expected. From some of the teaser pictures I sent out, some people were saying that they weren't sure if it was 2D or 3D, and I kind of like that. The number of people that just weren't sure, just from the shading style, it just went so well. Oh my god, that's so many gift subs. Cynthia. thank you so much. This is going to be a lot of horns. Give it a sec, everyone. It's going to calm down eventually. And also, so far away. Everybody look at me, because I'm sailing on a boat. I've got so many great expressions as well. I hope you guys are going to enjoy them. We will go over them as well. You are on a boat. Yes, you are. The eyes are probably one of my favorite things about this. They're so nice. And I will reveal to you guys shortly who made this. I know you guys have been excited about, like, figuring out who did this. And it's been so fun working with this. And you know what, screw it, let's thank her. She's in chat there. Carrot made my design. I am so impressed with it. She just came to me one day and said, like, we're gonna need I said sound alerts isn't working, that's weird. But I told Carrot, look, I need a new design, and she just offered to do it straight there. Like, I think it took her like 2 or 3 hours to come up with it, and was just incredible. So Carrot, I can't thank you enough for everything you've done. I will show the initial design later on as well, so you'll see that as well. I'm sorry, everyone, I've seen so many people have redeemed things. It's not the time for me to stupid boat horn. This isn't really the time for me to redeem channel point stuff. I'll do a head pat because not everyone's seen that. Where is the head pat? I've lost the head pat. I don't know where it's gone. Oh, I don't have the head pat on this one. Oh, I do. There it is. Whoop. There you go. You can have the head pat. I will have to acknowledge your flex. Oh my god, did you do a flex? Oh, Yuna, well done. 69,420. Oh my god, we've got a level 5 hype train. The subs just keep coming. Oh my god, you guys are amazing. We've got a lot to get through. So I would like to get to the presentation. So I will need a second to get the setup, because there's a lot going on with this. I think it's okay though. I think that's going to be okay. Maybe? Let's see if this works. Because I haven't really had the chance to practice run this. I've just kind of like made it and just see how it goes. So I think that's okay. That looks okay. Yeah. Do we have background music? Do we have background music? Thirty minutes into the stream and broke the hype train. Oh my god, you guys. Guys, there's way too many for me to thank you. Oh, thank you, Bowser. I can thank Bowser at least for the highlighted message. Right, let's get through this, because we have quite a lot to get through. And I want to see how far we can get before I fail something. I think it's all good. My chat stopped scrolling. Why has it stopped? Has chat, guys, have you broken chat? Let's see how this goes. All right, so this is my free debut presentation. I never got the chance to do this one of these. When I started streaming, like, I just basically started doing it without, like, introducing myself. So we're going to see how this goes. This is, I think I did a mini one just before Christmas when I did my background. But this is my first full debut presentation, and I'm excited. Hope you guys are as well. Okay, so, let's start. Let's go. Okay, how did I get here? So, I've had a lot of questions about lore, about who I am, where did I come from, what started with, why am I doing this? So, I hope you guys are going to enjoy this. It's story time. Is chat broken? I don't think chat's fully broken now. I think it's okay now. Alright guys, it's story time. So, I was captured at a young age by Captain Barkstrom of the pirate crew, the Barkaneers, and raised on board a ship full of dogs. I grew up not knowing my family, and I learned to love the sea, growing up with them. As I got older, I learned why I was the only cat on a ship full of dogs. It felt strange. It felt wrong growing up. And the moment I found out, I had to flee. I just ran away at the next dock that we docked at. So, I used my knowledge from the sea to get an apprenticeship. I bought a merchant ship, and I led the ship away from the pirate routes that I was familiar with. It was very helpful, and I was praised a lot. But the captain of that ship, he was a mean man. And the moment he found out that there was a bounty on my head from the pirates, he sold me out. He told them where I was, and they came after me. And I was afraid. I had to fight them off, and it was scary. But I managed to get away because they taught me sword skills that they probably shouldn't have done. However, I have vowed vengeance. I will find Captain Barkstrom and the Barkaneers again. Someday I will defeat them. They're still out there. I don't know where they are. They may come back for me before I'm ready, but I think I'll be good. I think I'm good this time. Because my cruise ship, it has secret military technology in it. Shh! They don't know. They aren't aware. But there's a couple of tricks up my sleeve. But until we fight again, I pass the time taking you all out on nice cruises and seeing how things go. I'm enjoying myself at the moment, but I'm prepared. I am ready to face them again. It will happen one day or another, I don't know. But until then, thank you all for joining me. You guys are all the perfect passengers and crew. There's a lot more crew today as well, so thank you all. So that's my backstory. That's how I got here. That's why I'm doing this. And it's been a lot of fun. I need to drink water. I got a cup of tea with me today, actually. But thank you very much. Oh. Okay. But you guys want to know a bit more about me, don't you? There's a few things to know about me. How tall am I? So my last design was a bit shorter than this, but I'm now 5'8". Shh. The last one was a bit too short compared to everyone else. You guys will see later. You'll get to see the comparison later, and it's a bit better this way. Don't worry. I'm taller than you now. Oh no, Nebby. it's all the milk I've been drinking. It gave me good bones. Was that in real people measures? A few bananas, I think. When's my birthday? 26th of May. What year? Every year. So I started streaming last year before my birthday, and I actually had a birthday stream in VR chat, which was a lot of fun. And I'd like to do that again this year. So 26th of May is going to be a special stream. My favorite food, hash browns. Love them. Ah, can't get enough of them. Like, I could just have a meal of hash browns. My favorite color, turquoise. It's actually on my design as well, and I can't believe that Carrot got that. It's perfect. I love it. My favorite games. So I play a lot of Beat Saber, and you guys know that, and that's kind of obvious. But the rest of these games are kind of like not really in any order. So I love Beat Saber, Overwatch, Minecraft, Portal, both the Portal games, and Hollow Knight. There's a lot more to them as well, but it's good fun. These are my favorites. What's my year of birth? You guys can work it backwards. I'm currently 26, so you can work it backwards. Hollow Knight representation. Yes. Hollow Knight's so good. But growing up, the biggest game that had an impact on me was Legend of Zelda Wind Waker. I had a GameCube growing up, and it was just incredible. It took me years to finish it because the final sailing part was just so difficult. But maybe it had more of an impact than I expected. Now here I am, sailing virtually again. No more midget gang for me. Wind Waker was very good. I'd love to play it again. I'm really sad that they haven't re-released it on Switch, because the moment they do, I will 100% stream it. So look forward to that if they ever release it. More facts. My favorite anime. A lot of people was asking me this, so I decided to put this in anyway. My Hero Academia, 100%, my favorite. I've read the entire manga. I read the chapters as they come out, and I've seen the entire show 3 times. I love it so much, and a lot of people would just be like, eh, I don't think it's worth it. I think it's fantastic, and I love it. Oh, Plot Bunny, thank you for dropping by. Great to see ya. I hope you good. Hope you have a good time at work, maybe. Hopefully it's a little better. If you guys don't know this one, please check it out. Bofuri is fantastic. It's about a girl that goes into a VR MMO, and she's afraid of getting hurt, so she puts all of her points into defense. And she never takes damage. And it's so dumb. And I hope you guys enjoy it. It's a lot of fun. New game as well. It's a lot of fun. It's just about a company full of women for some reason. Just making video games. A lot of fun. Slightly Sakai. Also very fun. Check it out. Demon Slayer. I put on here because I enjoyed watching it. I wouldn't say I'm like the biggest fan of it outside of the show. But I really enjoyed it, and I thought it deserved a spot here. What was my first games console? Game Boy Color. I had the see-through purple one, and I sold it to a friend for like £10 when I was younger, and he lost it. And I couldn't get it back, because he even said if he found it, he'd let me have it back, but never found it, so it's gone forever. Oh well, I've got better ones now. Pokemon Yellow, a lot of fun growing up. Everyone had Pokemon. I think a lot of people had Red and Blue, and I was one of the only people that had Yellow, and it was a lot of fun. I think rollerblading is a sport. Is rollerblading a sport? Do you guys think you could? I think it is. If it is, then it's my favourite. I don't play many other sports, really. Okay, couple of the small things that I wanted to just fit in that didn't really fit into anything. I've never broken a bone. I've been pretty careful. I used to do a lot of extreme sports. Like, I used to do a lot of like skiing, cycling. I've done like some surfing. I've just never broken a bone, and I'm pretty lucky with that. I could finish a Rubik's Cube in just over a minute. And I got taught it by a couple of 11-year-olds. So that's fun. Maybe I'll share that at some point. And I can juggle. I can juggle the best things I can do with three things. But I can do a bunch of tricks with them. I can do it behind my back, under my legs. I can catch things on my neck, throw them back up again, start again. I used to do a lot of it quite seriously. But haven't done it for quite a while. Did I stop for winter vacations or something? I used to do a lot of skiing. It was a lot of fun. Can I juggle virtually? Ooh, Reyna, I might have to try that because I know you can do it in Half-Life because it has billiard balls that you can throw with physics. So I might try that. That'd be fun. Okay, last page of facts about me. This is an important one. This is an embarrassing one. Who inspired me to be a content creator? I think these first two were pretty obvious. Beat Saber, Anime Girls, 100%. I watched a lot of them in 2019, and they made me get... They were the ones that made me want to buy VR in the first place. And I've played Beat Saber ever since, and it's been a lot of fun, and I'm very impressed with their growth, and they continue to inspire me. But outside of the VTubing sphere, I have a couple of people that I'm very inspired by. Etho's Lab, he's a Minecraft YouTuber that I've watched for 6 or 7 years, and he's still going. Oh my god, Jello, I didn't put Germa, I wish I did. And also Saffron Olive, he's a Magic the Gathering streamer, and I've watched him for quite a few years as well. And he's very chill and just laid back, and I like his streams, he's a lot of fun. If you enjoy Magic, you've probably heard of him. He's like the face of MTG Goldfish. He's a lot of fun to watch, and I recommend checking him out. If you're curious about how to play Magic, whenever he plays on his videos, he explains what he's doing step by step. I'm gonna play this, turn this, attack this, do this. Like, much slower than I can do it. I'm not very good at it. But he's fun to watch. However, other VTubing idols of mine. Karoni, I don't watch a lot of her streams, but everything I've seen of her was just so much fun. I think she was the first person from Hololive that I saw. When I started streaming, I didn't know what Hololive was. And I just kind of started doing it with an avatar and just like didn't know what I was doing. And I kept seeing this virtual dog around and I was like, that's adorable. I'm just going to see what she's doing. And I think she was my first introduction to Hololive. And I'm very impressed with them. And I almost applied for them. Oh, we just had a... Thank you, Santa. Oh my god, Santa with a raid of 20. Hi, everyone. We're just going through my re-debut stuff. Things about me. Other people on Hololive, though. Calliope. Like, so down to earth. So much fun to watch. Very cool. Very cool person. But this next person is not in Hololive. And isn't a particularly big streamer either. And I think if she's here, she'd probably get quite embarrassed. But my favourite clown VTuber. Her streams are just absolute chaos. And just so much fun to watch. Her content on Twitter is always blows me away. And I love watching Rococo. Please go check her out. It's so much fun to watch. You see the gremlin as well? Yes, she did the resubscription gremlin. Can I add it? Actually, no, you guys will have to resubscribe to see it. Yeah, she did the little animated gremlin gif. And I'm so impressed with her work. I'm looking forward to seeing what she does. I clicked away. There we go. Okay, streaming goals. Why am I doing this? What do I want to get out of this? So when I started this, I didn't really have proper goals in mind of what I wanted to do. But now that I've been taking it quite a bit more seriously, there's a lot I want to do. So obviously, make friends. I'm pretty sure I've made that goal pretty clear. I've met so many people doing this, and it's been incredible. I've made so many great friends, and I'm looking forward to seeing how many more I get. And I want to have fun with them as well. Having people on stream and just being able to hang out with people outside of streams as well. Everyone's so supportive. And this is the main reason I want to do this. But I also want to inspire people to start streaming. I've had a lot of people tell me this already, that I'm the reason that they started streaming, which is wild to me. I started doing this just for myself. I was like, I'm pretty decent at Beat Saber. I could share this with some people. And now people are telling me that they want to stream as well because of me. Oh, you guys flatter me too much. I'd like to get to Twitch Partner at some point as well. It's going to be a difficult one to get to, I think. Someday, possibly. There's quite a lot of work to get there. I've been watching a lot of people reach Partner lately, and it's inspiring to see how much work that people put into it, and the way that they make their streams, the way that they conduct themselves off stream, and like in Twitter and in Discord, and just like promoting themselves. And I'd love to get there as well someday, so we'll see what happens. And the last one, who knows, maybe I can get a 2D model. So there's a couple of things that I want to do from this, and I'm looking forward to seeing what you guys help me with. I took out ASMR. Bowser, I am not doing ASMR during this stream. Not today. So, you guys have seen the litter box, the background that we've had for a while. Do you want some more information about it? You guys have been aboard here for a while and no one really knows anything about it. So, let's spill some beans. Okay, so it's a 50-meter luxury yacht. I will show you guys pictures later, but these are just some descriptions at the moment. Comment Soul, I will take questions later on. There will be a section for questions. I'm sorry that I've missed so much of, in the chat. I've been just trying to like get through things, and I'm not really reading it so much, because otherwise we'll be here forever. How fast can it go? 25 miles per hour, legally. But what's aboard it? What have we got? We've got a whole load of stuff. We've got a hot tub and a swimming pool, two separate ones. We have a sun deck, obviously, because we've got to go sunbathing. A VR play space, that's where I do all my Beat Sabering. We have a gymnasium / storage closet, because I don't think anyone's going to be using it very, very often. We have a dining space, which is really nice. We have a bar as well, because everyone needs a drink aboard. We have a ball pit. Everyone's going to love a ball pit. Just make sure you keep it clean in there, please. Lots of scratching posts, mostly for me, but if there's any other cats aboard, then you're welcome to use it. We also have cabins for everyone who wants to come aboard. An engine room and some other things. Yeah, we also have other stuff. I'm not gonna tell you guys how I got this. That's a secret. That's a trade secret. You guys are not allowed to know how I got hold of this boat. It's between me and the government. Yeah. So, even though it's a smaller ship, it's only 50 meters, and there's dozens of you guys. There's loads of you that wanna join in. However, there's always room. Somehow, and we don't know why, we don't know how it happens, but there's always a room for you if you need it. Also that, also that. We don't want to make any mistakes. I've learned mistakes from seeing other people doing really badly with their ships. So I've learned some lessons from them. So, you guys have seen this background before. We've had it here. We've had it for quite a while. And Kaoru did an amazing job with this. I'm super impressed with it. And I'm going to be using it for my streams going forward. Because it's just so nice. It's absolutely beautiful. I hope you guys love it as well. But what if we made some changes? What if we had it in 3D? I've been working on this with a friend and it's been difficult. I've been teasing it a little bit. There's been a couple of screenshots of like backgrounds and stuff. It's almost there. I couldn't quite get it ready for today. I was really hoping to, but it's not quite there yet. So I'd like to be able to start streaming with it at some point because it would be so much fun. Like if we can just have hangout streams with me just like standing around in VR, just like walking around the ship, that would be so good. So look forward to that in the future. I will continue working on this. It's difficult because I'm basically having to learn game design from scratch. But it's fine, we'll get there eventually, I think. I hope. Someday we'll get there. Ignore the T-pose, ignore the T-pose. So what does the outside of it look like? Because currently we only have an interior. Shh, this is the only room. This is the only room. So far on the ship. Don't tell the inspectors. But what does the outside look like? This is not final. These are examples of what the rest of the ship looks like. I'd love to get to model the entire thing in 3D as well, but the difficult part of getting people to design a ship is that the only people that do it are like professional shipbuilders who aren't really interested in digital ones. So it's gonna be a bit of a job. So for now, we're only gonna have the one room, but eventually, someday, my plan is to have a full 3D ship that can be a VR chat world that we can just wander around and have streams in. And I can have people over and we can hang out and we can do things together, which will be a lot of fun. So I hope you guys are gonna look forward to that as well. So, the design from Carrot. Ah, this is what she initially sent me. She took a couple of hours to draw this, and it's incredible. And the thing I'm most impressed with is how closely my model matches the design. It came out so well. Like, you guys can see the coat. We've got an extra coat. Hang on, let me go put that on. I think you guys need to see this. Where is it? Okay, I'll be back in a sec. I'm just going to put my coat on. We have a coat, everyone. It's so good. It's very good. I'm pretty sure you guys have seen it as well. Like, I tweeted it out on the teaser picture from yesterday. And it's turned out so good. Look at this. It may or may not have been stolen from Captain Barkstrom. He may be after me for it. So it's just something that I wanted to take to wind him up. I got the drip. It's thankfully it's not wet, so it's not dripping at the moment until I fall overboard. Let me just take this off again. Whoop. Okay. So, design spaces. Okay. But the 3D model itself, that was made by someone else. I'm pretty sure Carrot does 2D models, so who knows, maybe I can get one of hers later at some point. But I couldn't ask her for a 3D model. So, these were the first pictures I got sent of the 3D model. I said, proof it's 3D. 9th of March. Almost 2 months in development. And I got some more leg pictures as well. Now this picture will show you the height difference. My old model was tiny. I can't believe I did that. I'm very glad I'm much taller now. much more realistic. So small. And I just had to include this because the artist gave me some amazing facial expressions. And I'm gonna let it speak for itself. Oh, it's so good. It's so fun. So there's gonna be a lot of fun with that. Wait, did I actually... I didn't credit the artist. Oh no, I'm so sorry. Hang on, everyone. I will very quickly credit, because I thought I put this on there. Oh no. I knew there'd be something that would go wrong. I will very quickly add him on, because he absolutely deserves the attention that he gets from this. Fix this. I'm sorry, everyone. I will try my best to get this working. Let's just put him up there. Yeah. You know what? Screw it. Full screenshot. So there's a little bit of a story about how I ended up getting this this commission. Where is it? There we go. Okay, let's get this back up. So this was the artist, Tyreed, and he actually approached me to make my model for me. And he's never done a full VTubing avatar model commission like this before. He's only ever done 3D statues, so stationary figures that don't have, like, motion, they don't have physics, they don't have facial expressions that change. And this is why it took a bit longer, but I am incredibly, incredibly impressed with his work. I hope he gets more commissions out of this, because he absolutely deserves it. His work has been fantastic. He's been great to work with it. And yes, there you are. There he is in chat. Tyreed, thank you so much for everything you've done. I'm very grateful, and best of luck with the rest of your commissions, because you absolutely deserve getting more. Please go follow him. Absolutely. I'm gonna put a link to his Twitter in the chat, because it's just, you've got to go see his work. If you have a picture you want to tweet out now, you're welcome to do it, Tyreed. The model's so fluid, it exactly is. I'm very impressed. I've got even more facial expressions to go through as well at some point. So, oh, Tatsu, thank you so much. It's great to see you. Tyreed did such a good job with this. The thing that gets me The thing that will always get me about this is how closely it resembles the concept sketch. It looks like a drawing come to life, and I don't think I've seen many people with VTubing avatars that look like this. So I hope he gets more work like this in the future, and maybe I can get some more siblings. Alright, let's get back through this. I think you guys have been looking forward to this as well. This was cut very short. I'm not kidding. I received the last one of these while the starting screen was going at the start of the stream. But these are going to be some of the new emotes for my streams, and I love them. And Kathy did such a good job. She's the one who made my original emotes. And her art style has improved so much. And hopefully I can get some more from her as well, because they are very good. And these are going to... The hope is that these are going to replace the existing ones. But on Discord, because we can have more slots, some of them we will keep. Some of them we're not going to replace because they're just classics. But they're so good. I was hoping maybe to upload these during the stream, but I don't know if it's possible. So maybe I'll do it later. But you guys are going to have access to these later, and they are excellent. But if you guys have been on my Discord, you know that we have a lot more emotes than this. And most of them I made myself. Oh, it broke. There we go. So I'm gonna keep making emotes with my model because they're so fun to do, and I hope you guys look forward to these as well, because these are only some of them. I'm gonna be making more of them. They're a lot of fun to make, and a lot of them are similar to existing ones. But like this one, this one's brand new, and that's gonna be a lot of fun. It's just it's such a good sigh. I love it. So we're gonna have more of those in the future as well. But do you want to see the final reference sheet? Full model reference sheet, here we go. I'm so impressed with this, and I'm incredibly thankful to everyone that made this possible, because without them, I wouldn't be able to do this. My biggest regret as a VTuber since I started was that I did not have a custom design, and this is a dream come true. I have looked forward to this ever since I started, and I'm so impressed. Oh yeah, the bean shoes. I forgot to show you guys. I got toe beans. I absolutely had to include these. Because it was a lot of fun. And they did such a good job with it. So Tyreed and Carrot worked together on texturing this. Most of the textures were Tyreed's, and then Carrot offered to redo some of them. So she did the eyes, she did the hair, I think she did the shorts as well, and she did the compass as well. And they're so good. I'm incredibly thankful. This is, everyone, if there's one thing I'm gonna tell you from this, from one lesson for this, pay your fucking artists. Not even joking. They deserve every penny that you give them. It is so important to look after them, because they will look after you. And I mean that. I am so impressed with everyone who can do all this. So pay them. They deserve it. So I'm going to be tweeting that out as well later after this as well. So earlier this week, I asked you guys for some questions. So things that you guys want to know about me. So we'll start going through them. See you, Bowser. Thanks for dropping by. Hashtag pay your artists. Exactly. It's very important. Oh, okay. couple of questions first. I put these together because they're fairly similar. Why did I want to become a VTuber, and what were my aims when I first started streaming? Lockdown boredom. I think that's fair to say. But I said this earlier as well. Over lockdown and from 2019, I was playing a lot of Beat Saber and I just really enjoyed it and I wanted to share it with some friends. So I started uploading some short clips, some like really crappy videos from my Oculus Quest 1 to YouTube. You guys saw it earlier in the video. My first few videos I uploaded to my YouTube channel were all from my Oculus Quest. But I soon realized that uploading to YouTube isn't actually as satisfying. I prefer talking to you guys. I prefer interacting with everyone. Having this like two-way conversation is very important to me and I really enjoy that. So I wanted to stream on Twitch. But I couldn't do that from my point of view because I thought it was kind of boring. You couldn't really see anything. And I'd seen Omotea and I'd seen Make You Move streaming with a model. So I looked up a model. I searched online, found a model that I could use, and just started using it. I was not aware of the VTubing community and everyone that was else that did it when I started. I just figured everything out, and I guess it's kind of led here, really. How am I doing? I'm doing well, thank you. I should have a drink, actually, because my throat's starting to hurt. Oh, my tea's cold. Excellent. What are the inspirations behind the latest new model? Carrot. I basically told Carrot I want an updated version of my current design that looks like me and is unique. That looks better. And it's something that is wholly me. Entirely me, no one else. And I love it. Carrot did such a good job with the design. And I don't think I could have done this without her. So thank you very much. Thank you, Mum. Will there be any early streams? This is an early stream. Oh, there we go. What will happen to my old model? My old model is public. It is actually available online. This is where I got it from. It looks weird seeing it on a website because I just purchased it from Booth. And apparently I bought it 12th of May last year, which I didn't realize. But it costs 5,000 yen. Anyone can use it. And I got told that... Actually, no, I figured out quite early on, but someone else found out as well. It comes with a naked body. There is permission. I've been streaming this entire time with my model and it's made for use with inappropriate stuff. So that was also motivation behind getting a model. Do what you like with that knowledge. I've moved on. This is a model that no one else has access to, so you can do whatever you like with this one now. Alright, how am I feeling? I'm feeling good. Thank you very much, Panda. Are there any games you'd like to stream in the future? Yes, I'm starting one of them tomorrow. And it's going to be Hat in Time. I'm looking forward to that. I've been told to play it quite a lot, and it's going to be good. Thank you very much, Leary. Lirai, I think I got that right. So Hat in Time tomorrow, and I still want to stream Cuphead. I was going to start it, but everyone was telling me no, you shouldn't stream Cuphead, it's too difficult, meh. But I think I could do it. I'm gonna try it at some point. If I could pick only one game to stream for the rest of my life, what game would it be and why? Beat Saber. Oh, I missed a question in there as well. Oh, I didn't. It's all good. When did I get my captain's license? How long have you had the litter box? Since December. So it's not been very long. Since I got this. That's when I started having the litter box. Have I ever had any run-ins with pirates? Yes, I told you about them earlier. Is my ship more of a cruise liner or more of an ocean liner? It's a luxury yacht. It's not quite... I wouldn't classify it as a full cruise ship, because you get the huge ones, think like giant cruise ships that everyone like goes on holidays to, like the Caribbean or around the world. It's not that kind of thing. It's a small private yacht that I'm taking people out for rides on. Wait, you need a license? I didn't know. It'll be fine. Don't worry, everyone. Don't worry. It's okay. Is the hull shape designed for cutting through the water, or is it stuff as many people as possible in? It's just comfort. It's just fun. Why is my phone going off? Shut up. Add that to my to-do list. It'll be fine. Don't worry. I've got friends. Where did the name Dandy Floss come from? A friend literally turned to me one day and said, "You should set your name on Facebook to Dandy Floss." And I was like, "Sure, okay." This was about 11 years ago now. And it's a mixture of my last name and Candy Floss, which that should be fairly obvious. So I've just kind of stuck with it since then. And it's a really fun name. I don't think I've seen many other people use it. Azazel, it's okay. Thank you very much for joining us. It's great to see you. You'll have to catch up on YouTube. Oh, just in time, actually, Azazel. Here's your question. Perfect timing. Jello, go back to this one. Candy Floss is the English name for cotton candy. They are the same thing. So if you don't know what Candy Floss is, but you know what cotton candy is, you do know what Candy Floss is. How did I get the idea to buy a boat? I was dipping in and out of the internet and saw you were suddenly a captain of a boat. So we're going to step behind the curtain a little bit here. Because this is something that's actually quite near and dear to me. I grew up surrounded by boats. I come from a family that's just full of sailors. I don't want to go too much into personal details, because I could risk myself. You guys know the deal. But my dad builds boats. He's sailed his entire life. His dad built boats and used to design actual like sailing boats and build them himself. But my dad just kind of like buys old ones, builds them, repairs them, sails them for like a season or so, keeps them for a couple of years, sells it on, and with that money buys another older one, fixes it up for 6 months, sails it for 6 months, and repeats that. He's been doing that for years. And growing up, I wasn't really particularly interested in it, but I think lately it's kind of sunk in again that actually it's kind of fun and it's kind of cool. And yeah, a bunch of my other family members do a lot of sailing. They also repair boats. So it's kind of in my blood almost. And it's Danny's dad built the litter box. Ooh, that's fun. I like that idea. Danny's dad building the litter box when? My dad doesn't know I do this. I'm pretty sure he'd be ashamed. But I don't know, maybe I'll tell him someday. But yeah, that's basically why I do this. He doesn't know yet. maybe, I don't know. We'll see what happens. What's my favourite candy? I should have thought of this answer before bringing it up. Um, probably squashies. If you guys are in England, if you guys live in England, I'm coming out as a VTuber. Mum, Dad, I'm digital. If you guys know squashies, they're like drumsticks. Very squishy sweets. I love those, especially the sour ones. Squashies are poggies. Yeah, they're amazing. If I could have superpowers, what would they be? If you say anything other than transformation, you're wrong. Basically, being able to turn into whatever you like would be amazing. You could give yourself wings and you can fly. So like people who say, I'd like to fly. You're wrong. You can do that anyway. I'm going to transform it into someone that can teleport. There you go. There's your answer. All the cheating. So this was a good question from Hurricane. Imagine there's people looking at you as inspiration and want to become a streamer like you. Is there any message or advice you'd like to dedicate them to reach where you are? So, it's very cliche, but it's the easiest thing to do is be yourself on stream. Be someone that other people can connect with. I see people trying really hard to be someone that they are not on stream. And it frustrates me as hell because they will spend a lot of effort putting all of this time and money and into making this persona that they can't keep up. When you're streaming, you are doing a lot of things at once for a long time. And the easiest thing to do is be yourself, because that is the way that you are going to present yourself. And when people realize that you are still a person behind all of this, that they can relate to and have fun with, that's the most important thing for streaming, I think. So it's easy to say, oh, make videos that get popular, play the most popular games at the right time and you will have a clip that will get pop. It's a lottery. It's difficult. It's hard work. I am not saying this is easy. I have put a lot of time and effort into this. I have sacrificed friendships for this, which is difficult. But it's worth it because I've had a lot of fun and it's... I hope it's paying off. I think it is. I've had a lot of fun with this. Best advice ever. I really wish you'd started as just fully as myself like you are more now. Yeah, I never really gave myself lore. When I started streaming, I was just myself. But I'm just having fun with it. I'm just rolling with it now at this point because it's a lot of fun. And I'm giving myself a lot of things I want to do in the future. Shh. These were some good questions. Who's my celebrity crush? Olivia Wilde. 100%. If you say someone else, again, you're wrong. Olivia Wilde is just... Yes. Who's my favourite mod? It's hard for me to say because it's like asking who your favourite child is. But the person who asked this, Deep Toot, is the person that has been here for me the longest. Because we met in Otterworldly's Discord 2019, I think, over Christmas. And he's supported me ever since I started playing Beat Saber. And he's helped me develop into this. He was the one that, like, showed me how to start streaming on Twitch and, like, playing a lot of Beat Saber. And he's been there ever since the start, before anyone else. So, huge thank you for all of your support. Oh wait, a couple of questions. I missed them. Favourite dessert to make? Ooh. Probably carrot cake. Not related to carrot. I'm not eating my mum, but carrot cake is just delicious. I love it. Carrot, goddammit. Squirtle, Bulbasaur, Charmander. I can't remember which one I started with, because I said earlier that I started with Pokemon Yellow, so obviously I had to have a Pikachu. But I think after that, I had a Charmander. So, it's Charmander for me. Who was the first VTuber I met personally? A couple other people that have supported me since the start. these two, I don't think many of you know, because they're actually still relatively small, and I'll be incredibly grateful to all of the help that they ever gave me when I started out. Because all three of us started out streaming Beat Saber roughly about the same time. Azazel, yes! You've been there ever since the start. You and Alexa, Kitty, have just been, like, I wouldn't be here without you, because do you guys remember starting out with like my janky model, figuring out leg physics, how to get them working and everything? It was like the Wild West. None of us really knew what we were doing, apart from maybe Alexa, because she's incredibly good at programming. Check the sub notification. Did I miss it? I think I missed it. You'll have to show me later. They were very painful. And both of you were the first VTubers that I met. And yeah, it was a lot of fun back then. And I'm glad that you're still around, Azazel. I'm sad that Alexan's not around very much anymore. But I'm always happy to see you. You resubbed, apparently. Yes, thank you very much. You got a gremlin out of it as well. What are my favourite flavour crisps? This is probably quite contentious, but Twiglets, I could eat the whole pot. I love them so much. Whenever I open a bag of Twiglets, like, even if they're like the huge pots of them, I will just scoff handfuls of them until the whole thing is gone, and I love them. Monster Munch as well, specifically pickled onion. All of the weird flavours. I love crisps. So, I'm going to open the floor up. If anyone else have any questions, feel free to throw them in chat. I may miss a few of them, because there might be a few, if there's a lot of questions at once, I might not be able to get to them. But this is the time now for you guys to ask me anything that you guys are interested in. If it's too personal, I won't answer it. But if there's anything that you want to know, then yeah, go ahead. Do I have a cat? No, I want one though. Hopefully I'll get one in the future. How am I so wonderful? Azazel, yes, I have Elite Motion. It is here. It is, I can't show you because my hands go out of range. But yes, it's Elite Motion. Hoarder Alliance. I never played World of Warcraft, so I don't know, unfortunately. If I were a Pokemon, what type would I be? I guess water would make sense. Water and steel? Water and fighting. There we go. Water and fighting. That makes sense. Why are you the greatest cat ever? guys, these aren't questions. You're just embarrassing me. When will you buy a new engine so you don't have to power this boat with your legs? Vreska, that's your job. You knew what you were signing up for. Who's the best cat girl? Is it you? guys, Carrot, everyone, please. Oh. She's blushing, keep going. Are you gonna... You're gonna make me cry. What's on the ship's food menu? I don't actually know that one. I need to hire a chef so that we can actually figure out what kind of food we can have on the ship. But yeah, if anyone wants to be the chef on the ship, apply now. We have positions open. What fast food place do I prefer? Chinese takeaway. Just like your run of the mill, like backdoor, like no brand, like full, no full brand, like no chain, Chinese food. So good. Where do we? I'm gonna have to like pause chat for a sec because you guys are flinging questions my way. Does your experience with the dog pirates tarnish your opinion of all dogs? No. I know there are good dogs out there, Nebby. You in particular. But I won't say that they don't make me wince, because some bad experiences. Can we have a cat fight at the inn to decide best cat? Chime? Bring it. When are we installing a roller coaster in the litter box? Maybe. Actual question, were you always planning on being a cat girl? So, Carrot. So I'm going to explain here again. This is going back to my old model. I just found a model that I had, I could have the rights to and monetize and not get in legal trouble with, and it just happened to be a cat, and I loved it, and it's always stuck with me. And sticking with a cat is just, I love it. I didn't know what I would be when I started, so now that I'm a cat, I'm going to be a cat forever. Out of all the Overwatch characters there are, whose powers would you take? Mercy. Nyx is a good cook, yes. Mizuki, maybe we can have Nyx aboard. That'd be fun. Pepsi or Cola? Pepsi. Pepsi Max, all the way, 100%. Favorite music genres? EDM and... EDM. How many cat lives left? 4. That's just a made up number. I don't know. I don't know how many lives I've got left. I should figure it out. A side cat girl at birth, basically. Yeah, Butch Toads. What EDM genres do I prefer? I'm not familiar with like all the genres. I just listen to what I like really. It's Cynthion, if you're there, Cynthion, this is your time to shine. Say hi. Cynthion's music is some of my favourite at the moment. Has been for a while. Cynthion, Porter Robinson. Gosh. Who am I listening to at the moment? It's just like random artists. I used to listen to a lot of Above and Beyond and Anjuna Beat stuff, and I really want to get back into it because I loved their stuff. I've seen them live a few times and I'd love to go see them again. Cynthia, there she is. She did the background music for me and I'm so incredibly thankful for it. In fact, I still can't believe this happened. Like, I found Cynthion's last year and I've been listening to her music since, like, almost since I started streaming, and I have a playlist of music that I just have on loop almost, and a few of her songs are on there and I just listen to them all the time. And she has one of her live streams from Avalanche last year. It's a half hour live stream and I've listened to it hundreds of times, and I know the entire thing off by heart, and it's so much fun, and I still can't believe that we're friends. Thank you so much for doing this for me. I'm looking forward to seeing how far you go with your streaming as well. She recently hit 1,000 on Twitch, and also I might have her on stream next week, everyone. Shh, keep it secret though. We might be playing some Minecraft together. Shh. The transition that I've been using on stream, the one that comes up with the waves, was made by Ayako VTuber. She made it for me earlier this year, and I've never really credited her for it. So, thank you very much. I use it all the time. Now, this one you haven't seen yet, because I haven't gone AFK yet. So I guess it's time I have to go AFK, isn't it? You guys are going to see that art all over the place. It's going to be my Twitter banner. I'm going to use it all over the place. It's so good. I love it. I got it from her a few months ago. And Sola, if you're out there, if you're watching, thank you so much. I love it. I'm really firing on all cylinders for this rebrand. Absolutely. I am 100% committing to this. And there's a bunch of other stuff that I use on my streams as well. Like, the table I use was by Catboy Mech. Like, oh, he used to be Kate Catboy on Twitter, changed his name to Catboy Mech. So he's done a whole load of free assets. Use them all the time. They are amazing. The drinks as well, by some other people that do some free assets. 7M Digital and K Online. They're fantastic. The sounds, the seagull sound, the boat horns, all from zapsplat.com, so you guys can use it as well. Solar, there you are. Thank you for the art, and I love it so much. You guys, I don't think realize how many things I've done for my stream. That intro screen with like the animated waves and like the fish jumping out with like everything bouncing around, that was all me. I've been learning After Effects, and it's difficult. There's a lot of stuff that I've made for this stream. In fact, I just realized right now that there's someone I didn't credit in this. My logo is by Pisces Chi, and I didn't credit them for it. So go check her out. I'm really sorry. I should have credited you on this. Chi, if you're out there, thank you so much. The one up here, the one up there in the corner, Chi made that, and she did such a good job, and I love it. So a couple more thank yous. Absolutely have to thank all of my moderators. You guys have been so helpful. You guys are there for all of my streams. Even if I do a stream out of nowhere, an unscheduled stream, there will always be at least one of you there. And thank you so much for keeping everything clean. Like, you guys do a great job, honestly. I love you guys. You guys do so much for me. But there's someone I absolutely have to specially thank and call out for this. Kathy. Kathy is one of my moderators. She made all of my emotes. She's done so much for me. Thank you so much. I've used them all of the time. And I'm looking forward to... I didn't have the time to update this to the new heart emote. but she did all of them, and they're so good, and I love them. There's too many people for me to thank. You guys know who you are. You guys know who you are if there's someone that I need to thank. I couldn't do all of this without all of your support. And I don't think I could say anything that describes how thankful I am. Yeah, Crazy Popcorn, I'm sorry I missed your resub. I've missed a lot of subscriptions. There's been so many. I haven't been able to catch them all. I'm trying to get through this presentation. It's been over an hour. Oh my god, it's been an hour and 15 minutes. I thought this would be like half an hour, but I've just rambled so much. Thank you, everyone, so much. And I think the final thing I need to say is just... ever since I started streaming, my life has changed so much. Thank you, everyone. I'm eternally grateful for all of your support, and I'm looking forward to seeing where this future takes me, because I'm excited, and I hope you guys are as well. I told myself I wouldn't cry. I told myself I wouldn't cry. Thank you, everyone. I believe that's the final slide, so I'm gonna switch back to here. That's it. That's my debut presentation. I've been wanting to do one of these for so long, and it's been scary. Oh god, everything switched over. Okay, I can close that now. And I've got another thing for you guys to watch as well. Let's see if I can get this working. It might immediately play, in which case I'm just gonna mute stuff. Oh no, wrong one. Okay, let's get this ready. I'm gonna give you guys one more thing to watch as well. And then we're going to switch over to a game, because there's a game that I've played on stream before that I've wanted to play with more people, and it's going to be fun. All right, let's switch over. Hope you guys enjoy this. I will see you guys in a sec. You didn't see anything. crap. I knew something would go wrong. I knew it. 100%. It's fine. It's fine. You guys didn't see anything, right? You didn't see anything? Good. I hope you didn't. It's fine. It's fine. I hope you guys didn't see much. I filmed that this morning and it was a bit janky. So hopefully it was like, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Okay. I didn't open it on the video. The only way I could get the video to show on the stream was to have my other monitor. You guys were watching my other monitor like trim down, and I accidentally opened that on the other monitor and forgot about it. So I hope you guys didn't see too much. I knew something would go wrong. Okay, I want to play a game that you guys have seen before. So it's gonna be a fun one. Where is it? I'm gonna have to like try and get things working as well. Also, now that I've gone past the presentation, I can finally just like... Oh, you've clipped it. Oh, for God's sake. There might be a loud noise. We'll see what happens. Is it gonna work? Is this game gonna work? I hope it does. I need to see this. I need to see how badly I messed up. What did it do? What did I show? Oh no. Okay, I didn't dox myself at least, did I? You guys just look through all of my files instead. Oh no. Well, you guys get to see how bad my my file management is, I guess. Oh, okay, there's the game. Let's get this up. I think some of you guys are gonna remember this. Let's make it a bit bigger. Whoop. There we go. If you guys remember Cluster Trucks, I've been wanting to play this again with more people, and it's so much fun. We have Twitch integration so that we can, like, you guys can do all sorts of stupid modifiers on it. Imagine working for it and that's your file setup. Fresca! 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 Shut up! So there is also a Twitch integration. There it is. I think... There we go. Enable it. This game's a lot of fun. If you haven't seen it before, it's very stupid. Basically, you hop from truck to truck. It's truck parkour. And I am gonna move chat over a little bit so I can read it a bit better. I'm lucky, by the way, none of the pics had previews generated, so it's all just file extensions. I'm more lucky that it didn't show anything personal. Oh, that could have been so bad. So we could start from the beginning. We can start from the easier stuff and work our way up, or we can start from later on where it gets much harder. Which would you guys prefer? Because you guys get to like choose modifiers for it as well. Easy onwards? Let's try it. Okay. Oh wait, this is the final one. Whoops. Level select. Go back to one. There we go. So, I've played this game quite a bit, and you guys get to vote in chat for which modifiers you want to do. Who made the model? Tyreed! See if I can... Wait. Is he in chat? Tyreed, are you here? Say hi. I will credit him later on Twitter as well. Oh, I was looking at chat. I will credit him on Twitter. He did such a good job. So much fun. So now that I've finally got this out the way, we can go back to regular streaming, just regular streaming with games. Hi Dev, how you doing? Great to see ya. Voting's a long time on this. I thought it was a lot shorter. This game is all about clutch moments and just like grabbing onto the side of the trucks and just flinging yourself in the air, and it's so fun. What have you guys voted for? So there's bouncy trucks, fat trucks, and double grab. What's it gonna be? I've just realized I still have my background music going, and it's gonna overlap with the music in the game. We have double grav? Princess Rose, thank you for the double grav. Oh, you did it. You've ruined everything. Oh god, I'm heavy. I'm heavy now. Oh god! Oh no! Do you need to include the hashtag? No, I think it's just the number. Oh, this is... I'm so heavy! Oh my god, I can't... Oh no, I can't even make that jump! should pay attention. I need a diet floss. A dandy thin. Oh god! Go, go, go! Yes! It's such a brutal game as well. You just get squished by the trucks if you do it wrong. Still have double grab? Oh, it's still going. Oh my god. Oh god! This is fine. No, it's not. Diet Floss, the Pepsi Max sponsorship. If I can get a, if I got a Pepsi Max sponsorship, I'd be all good, I think. Oh, the rock. Okay, we're back to normal now. There we go. I can jump again. Okay, let's get through here before it all starts falling down. No. There we go. And you guys get to vote on the next ones as well. You can see them on the screen. If you guys forget what they're what they are, they're at the top of the screen. So we have Min-Max, Inverted, and Exploding Trucks. Oh no! Clutch! Why is everyone voting for Exploding Trucks? Guys! Guys! You've only just started and you're voting for the mean ones. Go boom. Trucks do go boom. Trucks are scary when they go boom. We've almost done with section one as well. Hello. Whee! Oh, hello. I love the sound of sad trucks flying at your face. It's like they're crying. Oh, here we go. Level two. Suffering funny. I guess that's the thing. Suffering can be funny. Also, I have another game that I wanted to play after this that I haven't... Oh, crap. That I haven't played on stream. That I've been looking forward to playing for a long time. And it's another very stupid one. Rain, you made it. You're late for some reason. I thought there were 30 minutes that I started. Rain, no. You're an hour and a half late. Inverted? Oh, Doggo made. No. Please, no. Oh, God. Oh god! Oh! Well, okay. Mouse is backwards now. That way. Oh god! You're actually a clown VTuber. You're a delicious clown VTuber. I appreciate you for showing up though. Oh god. Oh, this is possibly the worst one. Like, oh, how did I make that? Hard to do, and it's not like everything is inverted. The keyboard is fine. It's literally just left and right with the mouse. Up and down is fine. It's just left and right. Let's just follow this truck. Other way. Other way. No. No, where am I turning? Okay, I'm fine. I didn't have to do very much. Oh god, it's still going. Cheated by chilling. I win by doing nothing. Okay. This jump... Oh, it changed. It went away mid-jump. There we go. Back to normal. Whee! No! I can't remember how much this game is. I got it like 5 years ago, and it's still one of my favourites. Kiyoshi Kiragari. Thank you for the follow. Welcome aboard. I can start thanking people now that I don't have to focus on the presentation. I do want to very quickly say thank you everyone for all of the gift subs, the follows, you guys are, and all the bits as well. I couldn't thank all of you at once because there were so many. There were way too many. I did not expect that. So all of you who have supported me today, thank you so much. You guys are too kind. I did not expect that level of support. You guys are amazing. Eat. First try. Everyone has voted for lasers? Oh no. That's so many votes for lasers. If it gets min-max, that'd be hilarious. Oh, damn it. You took a really long nap last night, so you can still be awake for this. Oh, thank you very much, Metal. It's great to see you here, by the way. Trucks! Trucks, please! Yeet. Oh, come on! Oh, in my face. What am I playing? I am playing Cluster Trucks. I will change the stream description because I forgot about that. Was it Cluster Truck? Cluster Truck. There it is. There we go. I've updated it. So now if you refresh the stream, it will show what the game is. It's good training for Hatton Time. Oh, is it? Oh, good. I will be playing that tomorrow. Oh, damn it. Oh, here we go. It's laser trucks. Butch Toads, you've doomed me. You've absolutely doomed me. Oh, here they come. Oh, God! I'm just gonna chill here. I'm gonna chill here. There we go. Alright. Lasers. The lasers are so hard. Oh, God! Down the same place! oh, I have to get up there. Oh no! Oh, my ankles! Oh no! This game is torture. Oh my god! So the insta-give. Oh, they absolutely do. It basically reduces how much space you can move in by like a half. No! How is Danny doing today? I am feeling much better. I was shaking before this. I was actually terrified of how this would go. I knew I'd get something wrong. I will upload that Beat Saber video to YouTube, guys, so you will see the actual thing. I knew something would go wrong. And I'm still kicking myself over it. I'm sorry, everyone. I knew I should have figured it out. But... oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, what a jump! That was amazing. That was such a good jump. What do we got? Inverted, low grav, and earthquake. Those aren't too bad. Oh, hello. Inverted's pretty bad. Also, the second game I want to play today is also about driving stuff. So, I guess today's a vehicle stream. I didn't get hold of Sea of Thieves in time. I want to play that at some point. Because, haha, boats. So, that will happen eventually. But today's stream is all about land vehicles. GTA 5 stream racing with viewers. I have GTA 5, but I haven't used it in like 4 years. It's not my kind of game. Truck, please. Sea of Thieves is not a solo game, be mindful. Yes. If I do stream it, it will be with the Jeffrey lot. Because a bunch of them play it, so I know Nyx plays it. And I think he's got a regular crew. So I might join him when I get it. Or Rocket League. Oh sweet Jesus. There was a wall. Earthquake! Carrot! No! Carrot! Why would you choose earthquake? Uh-oh, here we go. Oh god! Ah! No! Ah! Just get through! No! Oh, this is terrifying. Let's go. You don't get earthquakes at sea. This is not something I have to deal with. I can't get through that quick enough. I physically cannot get through that space fast enough. You're meant to run through this very quickly. If you guys gave me like an extra speed bonus, that would have been helpful. But I cannot get through that fast enough. What? How am I meant to do this? Let's go. Speed run this. Go. Nope, can't get through there enough. This is gonna be tough. Siru_CH, thank you for joining us. Welcome aboard. Thank you for the follow. Was that a slowness debuff? Azazel, I swear to God. I swear if you do that to me. Now get the truck in there! Yeah, I think I had to wait until the quake was done. Okay, now I have to just make this as quick as possible. Don't blow up. Stop blowing up. Go. Go. Go! Oh, that was close. That was tough. I love using the grappling hook. It's so helpful. Portable truck. There we go. Damn it. So you guys might have noticed that I have a couple of things, like extra things. My left click is a grappling hook. And you can change these as well. Hello. But my right click is a portable truck, and it throws a truck out that I can just jump on like this. Truck. So I can reuse those when I like, after the cooldown. Ow, my face. Thick trucks. You guys want the fat trucks. Fat trucks are actually really helpful. What? So you can change those, and I might change them over in a bit. But I'm so used to having the grappling hook now, because I think I've done the entire thing with just the grappling hook in it. I've done the whole thing with the grappling hook in the portable trap. And they are probably the best ones. Go, go, go. Don't look right. Oh, I looked right. Go, 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 go. Did it. Dump truck. We've got some dump trucks. Fat trucks from Nebby. This one's actually... this might not be a good level for it, actually. We'll see how they do the whoop. Fat trucks. Come on. Look how wide they are. Some wide boys. Oh no! Ah! Wide mode activated. I wish I had a wide mode. Did I say that out loud? Almost as wide as Pop Maple and Beat Saber. Yes! Let's go. Let's go! Whee! Over the goal! Just stretch your model. I don't know if I can do that at the moment. Ice level! Whee! Uh-oh. Oh, I spawned under the truck. Persephone, you love the new me. Thank you very much. Great to see ya. Out. Yeah, this is gonna be my new design going forward. Uh-oh. I should have done that. And you guys have so much to look forward to with this as well. I don't have a lot of art at the moment, but I'm looking forward to getting more. I've got a couple of little bits at the moment. They're mostly pictures with my model, but there's a couple of them that I'd like to get out there as well. Oh, what a jump! Fell off because they were too thick. They were too dump truck. The music in this game is wild. Whee! Yes! Oh, damn it! I love how calculated some of these jumps are. Like, let's get through these very small holes onto these couple of tiny trucks. Did it. What are you guys voting for? Fat trucks, thin trucks, and bouncy trucks. You haven't had thin trucks or bouncy trucks yet. Oh, you do need the number. Ah, yes, that makes sense. Whee! Oh god, where are the trucks? Where are the trucks? Oh, they're behind me. I went too fast. Whee! Under here. There we go. That's better. Oh, they split apart. I did a van down. Too fast, too quick. Oh, what have we got? What have we got? Fin trucks. Azazel, no, not on this one. The amount of jumping down I'm gonna have to do. Right. Fin trucks. Oh god, it's shaky. It's so shaky. Why is it so shaky? Oh sweet Jesus. Where are they? They're there. Ah! I can't see them. The game has got very laggy suddenly. Look how tiny they are. Why is the game so laggy? Very thin. How did they stand upright? There we go. IKEA flat pack trucks, they absolutely are. Thump. Oh god, where are they? No! It's split apart. Non-living person, thank you for the follow. Welcome aboard. Squishing the truck uses too much performance. It might actually. Okay, go. No, no! Okay. Battering ram. Let's go. Yes! Go on, you can do it. Little trucks that could. Ah, this game is stressful. Truck noodles. Oh, we're back to normal. There we go, that's better. We've got double grav, inverted, and exploding trucks. Oh, so yeah. It sounds like you do need to include the hash symbol on the boat. Oh, hello. Ow! Oh god, that was brutal. Why? My controls went weird there. Okay, let's go. Jump! Oh, that sign. I grappled right to the path of the truck. I really did. That was very dumb. What are they doing? Trucks! Why were they falling apart there? That was not helpful. Cat jumps into oncoming traffic. Playing in traffic is fun sometimes. Oh, crap. You don't need the hat. Oh, do not. Oh, I thought you did. I think if you just type the number at least, it should be fine. Oh, come on! Come on. There we go. And next one. What are you doing? Trucks! Oh, perfect. And then the last one. Down there. No! Oh, the last one. Oh my god, if I had to do this with only 9 lives, I would lose them so quickly. What? Ah! You'll test it on the next one, yeah. Go! There we go! Ah, I made that much harder than it should have been. Oh god, it's back! Ah! Oh god, I just immediately died. What's behind me? Oh, it's smoke for some reason. It kills me. How can I do this? Ah! What the heck? Okay. I can't go faster. On the side of the trucks. I know you're faster if you jump off the side of a truck. Maybe that's what you have to do. Oh, this is going to be a hard one. If you guys do a really difficult one for me on this one, I will not be able to do it. Actually, never mind. We have double grav incoming. Is this why I can't do it? We had double grav that whole time. I just realized that's why I couldn't do it. Ah. You guys ruined it. That's why. Sukafai, you're too late for the presentation, but the stream's still going. I'm going to be going for another hour after this as well. God, this is so difficult. I keep hitting the fronts. Damn it. Okay, go. it's working. It's working. Oh, there we go. Okay, you guys are finally voting for exploding trucks. What does this one do? What are the trucks doing? Oh no. Oh no. Rotate your truck. First try. It didn't count. You do need the sharp in front. Ah, so if you want to vote, make sure you include the hash symbol. Oh, sweet mercy. Oh no! oh god. Oh my god. Portable truck, don't fail me now! I went over it. There we go. I thought that didn't count for a second there. Whee! Oh, so close. The pocket truck is so helpful. It's so clutch. You guys see why I call it the best one now? That and the grappling hook are just so helpful. Oh, damn it. Oh, Nebby. Oh, no. Oh, no. We have exploding trucks? Okay, well... Oh, God. Oh. This is gonna be a lot harder suddenly. Oh, God. Do a lot more diagonal. Go, go, go. Oh no! Truck go boom. Oh, this is hard! Ah! Oh no, I can't go over them fast enough. Okay, can't make that jump immediately. I don't know if you die if you get caught in the explosion or if it's just disappearing. I don't want to find out. Oh no, it blew up. I tried to land on it again, but it wasn't there. Ah. The truck didn't explode. You could ride out on the hood of the truck. I've played this one before. You see that up there in the sky? That's a block that drops down in front of the goal. You have to get to this one before that drops down, so you cannot just ride it. You have to keep going quickly. Oh, it stopped. Hooray! Gotta go quick. See, this is so much easier without the exploding trucks. I say that as I keep dying. Oh. Yeet. Oh, ow! The top one! Yes, Metal, yes. That's going to happen a lot. I eat my words very often when I'm playing this. I'm like, oh, this is so easy, and then I die. It happens. Foot goes in mouth. Go, 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 go. Oh god, there it is. Ah, oh, just about. We've got low grav, thin trucks, and exploding trucks again. I guys like the exploding trucks. Oh, damn. It's our cat girl, she did it. Oh, damn it! Ah! Oh! I didn't do that. What? I like going as fast as possible in this. It's so much more satisfying than just riding them. Final one! Ah, oh, the last one. Ah. Oh, now we have fin trucks. Oh, God. Oh, God, this is the one that crashes my computer for some reason. Here we go. Here we go. Ah! It's thin. It reduces the size of the trucks, but it also reduces the size of my frame count. Thin FPS. It's fine, you guys are just ruining it for yourselves as well. What? Oh god! This is tricky. So I do have a second game I want to play after this, that I doubt many people have heard of because it's very stupid. Or, alternatively, I could just play Beat Saber. Like, I have things set up for it. I wasn't planning on playing Beat Saber. But I think that could be fun, because we missed out on it yesterday. And I have my new model now as well. Garfield Kart. Oh, hydrate, thank you. My tea is stone cold now, so I'm going to have a different drink. Oh, I needed that. Oh, my throat. Is it Mew Motors? It is. I'll let you guys look it up so you can tell what it is before. It's Snakey Bus. It's, I haven't played it in about 2 years. But it's basically a Snake. You guys know that classic game, Snake. But you're playing as a bus in a 3D environment, and your bus gets longer the more passengers you pick up. And it's hilarious. Snake 3D, it really is. It's very fun. It can either be that. Would you guys rather see Snakey Bus or Beat Saber? Lasers! Ooh. Now this is where the real challenge begins. Play the bus game. Yeah, that'd be fun. Gotta head back to sleep to recharge. Cynthion, please go to sleep. You deserve it. Thank you for the stream and huge congrats on the re-debut. Thank you so much for everything. Ow. Thank you so much for all the support. Have a great sleep, and I will see you later for the concert. I won't be able to make it to all of that because it's very late for me. But have a good sleep, and I'll see you later. We'll celebrate the stream with pizza. Ooh, that's a good idea. Everyone, thanks Cynthion for the music. And for being a great friend. Ah, no! Ah, gotta be faster. Okay, we gotta do some side jumps to speed up. I can't do them. There we go. Side jumps. Oh, crap. There should have been laser trucks within this level. There will be. I guarantee there probably will be double lasers. Okay, side jumps. Oh, crap. The side jumps, they do make you go faster, but they're much riskier. There we go, that's how you do it. Fat trucks. Oh, that actually helps. Thank you, chat. 3, 2. Oh, we made it. Fat trucks. I do look different. I did my hair differently. Do you like it? Oh, fat trucks is perfect for this one. Thank you, guys. You like it? Oh, thank you very much. You guys are going to hear Cynthion's background music a lot more often. I'm going to play it as much as often because it's so good. I couldn't get it out of my head for a few days after she made it last week. It's so much fun, and I'd love to make it in Beat Saber eventually as well. And if we pressure her enough, maybe we'll get a happy hardcore remix. How do you do rocket jump? What do you mean? What rocket jump? In TF2? I used to do rocket jumps in TF2 a lot. Look at these laser buttholes. There we go. Let's go, thick trucks! Suck at rocket jumping. Do you mean in Team Fortress 2? I used to do it quite a lot. Uh-oh. What are you doing? What are you doing, step truck? Wow, I think that was dumb. Oh, there's still no laser trucks. Aw, I was hoping there'd be lasers for this one. You guys are gonna get the laser option when they're much harder. Ah, oh, damn it. Yeah, bye. This is cursed when you say step truck. Yes. It is a curse. Uh-oh. Ride it all out. are these dead trucks? Oh no, they've been lasered. Oh, who clipped that? Oh, Kylie. Remember when you saw me play this? Yes, so much fun. It's one of my favorite games, and it's just this tiny indie game that's super dumb. Oh, that was close. I am whizzing through this. Fat trucks. Oh, you guys are voting for fat trucks. This is amazing. Oh, crap. Fat trucks is actually really helpful. Gotta wait for this one and then hook. And then down. And then. Okay. Some of these jumps are very close. Uh-oh. This is the worst one. Oh no! Okay, maybe fat trucks isn't good for this one. Because they're huge and crunchable. Beep. Where do I go with this? I'm just kind of like following this river of trucks through this flowing canyon. Look at it go! Uh-oh, why did I do that? Oh no! I had that. All the sad beeps. All of these have drivers in. Imagine what they're up to. Having a great time. I'm sure this one's having a great time. Uh-oh. Portable truck. Yes! Clutch. Okay, level 5. So, how much more of this game do you want to see? I'm going to do a vote, actually. I'm going to do a straw poll. So, see what game you guys want to see me play next. Because we can either do Snakey Bus or Beat Saber. Next game. Snakey Bus. Beat Spayer. Great poll. There we go, guys. Vote for the next game. And we will see what we're gonna do. Cause I think Beat Saber should be fine. TF2. Ooh, TF2 could have been good. Saititor VT, welcome aboard. Thank you for joining us. Sorry, that took a moment for me to read. You've got to get going. Thank you for dropping by, Crazy Popcorn. I'll see you later. Have a good evening. Okay, let's carry on with this for now. Whee! Hammer level. Oh. Oh, look, now there's laser trucks. Abandoned ship. There we go. Everyone's voting for laser trucks. How's the game doing? Also, refresh results. There we go. It is exactly 50-50. Guys. It is exactly 50-50 at the moment. Oh. Well, no! I think you should finally get some rest again. I'm glad I've been here though. Thank you so much for dropping my metal. It's great to see you. Thank you so much for your support. And I will see you later. Have a good one. There we go. Cody wanted Beat Saber as well, but we share an IP address. Ah, I will throw an extra vote into the Beat Saber then. My Little Amnesia. Oh, what a great username. Thank you so much for the raid. Oh, that's a lot of people. A lot of raids. Amnesia raid. Sexy chicken raid? What? Hello. Ooh, that's a jump. Oh my god. What are these jumps? Oh, wait, it's bouncy trucks. That's why. Yaxami, welcome aboard. Thank you for joining us. And thank you very much. Thank you, Amnesia. We currently have a vote going for my next game to play. So if you want to check it out in that link in the chat there. Ow. Why did smashing into that level geometry not kill you? I don't think they ever anticipated people ever get reaching that high. So maybe it was like not designed to kill you that way. Oh god! Whee! Whee! Ah! You don't see the vote. It's in chat. There's a link for it. Whee! Oh god! Oh, come on! Oh god! Whee! Oh, these launchers. Oh my. That was dumb. So blind. Bouncy trucks was fun on this level. Oh god. Whee! Oh god! Beep! Are you serious? Ah! Oh, this game! Ah! Oh. Hello truck. There we go. Okay, so what's the vote at currently? It's currently at mostly Beat Saber, or Beats... I just noticed I spelled it wrong. Beat Spayer. I'm good at typing, guys, don't worry. So, I'll keep it until the end of this level, so you guys can have your votes in. And by this level, I mean like, it's like four sections per level. And then we'll switch over to Beat Saber. Possibly. If it's Beat Saber that's winning. Oh my god! Truck, 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 truck! How did I beat that? I thought that was further on. That was weird. That was so clutch. Fire! Some of these jumps have been insane. gotta get on the... Come on! Ah! I'm trying to grab the back of that one. Go, 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 go! Whoa! Okay, we just jump on these back ones. There we go. Oh! He wanted to clip something, but Twitch didn't die. Oh no! Oh god! Exploding trucks! Okay, that was weird. Well, we have exploding trucks now. Let's go. Explode. Yeah, the bot will be up if you want to clip it in there. Oh, that was close. Two more levels. This is where they start mixing it all up. So everything that you've just had is going to be all together. We are currently at 2 hours and 8 minutes into the video. So, I could have made that. So you can probably find it. There's been so many clips, I haven't been able to check them all out. Hello. Oh my god, the portable truck explodes. Of course it does. I never noticed that before. What? Okay, exploding trucks are over. Squish. Squish! Oh, this is hard. I've got to slow down a bit. Are these gonna go through? Never mind. What the heck? Apparently I can just parkour up there. Yes! That's so weird. Why can I jump on that? I never knew that. Okay. 5-9. Okay, this is going insane. Using bugs, hell yeah. That's how you're meant to play the game. You find bugs. Ah, the fire. Go, 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 go. Where did the trucks go? They all veered off. What are you guys voting for this time? Exploding trucks again. Thin trucks and fat trucks. Where do we get your no-death run? Never. That would be next to impossible, I think. I'm sure someone's done it out there. Maybe they have like the perfect item setup. I'm sad that there's no half-height trucks. That's a good idea. I do know that if the developers have like backdoor access, if you're playing with the Twitch stuff, the developers can take over the game and do extra stupid stuff with it. I've seen it before. It would be hilarious if they did it now, but I don't think they will. So I don't think they've done it in years. Thin trucks. Oh god, why now? Why now? You can jump on the hammers. I can't get through that gate. Oh my god. Oh my god. No! Here we go. Flat truck Friday. It's Saturday though. Oh my god, it's actually on there, Mike. Guarantee enjoying my suffering. Thanks, Switch Boy. I wonder if my portable truck is thin. No, it's not. Aha! I can abuse that. Maybe. Oh god! What? It is Saturday, yeah. Oreo thin trucks. Tiny, tiny trucks. I love the sad beeps they do as well. They're just gone. Okay, we're back to normal. No more thin trucks. Anyone see Cuphead? Cuphead will happen eventually. At some point. No! Come here, yes! Oh! What a clutch shot. Final one. Sweet Jesus. It's very laggy. Why can I hit the hammers? I can jump on the hammers. That's so weird. Go, go. Oh, they've all left. Oh, no. I've got to get through that quicker. Okay. As quick as possible. Oh, hammer no. Oh, the hammers. I can't get through it quick enough. Buzz locks, you made it. Hiya. Okay, that was weird. Maybe do I have too many web sources in Streamlabs again? I probably do because I've had to like do a bunch of them for today. That was quick. Oh, come on. Come on. No, I gotta jump. Oh god, this is so buggy. This one's hard. This will be the final level, guys. And then we'll switch over to Beat Saber. I'm inside the hammer. Oh. And if you guys vote for something awful... Oh god, they are all awful. Actually, no. Low grav, but what the hell? That hammer. Oh god, what's this one? Low grav? Okay, that might actually help. Switch boy, thank you very much for the low grav. Maybe I can just... Oh hell yeah. Oh hell yeah, this actually really helps. Look at this. Low grav hacks. Trucks aren't even moving yet. Oh god, where'd they go? Oh, I gotta go this way. I remember this map. Oh, low grav is amazing. Oh, what a come through. Oh no! Oh! Took my hands off the keyboard! I got cocky. Go, go, go! Off this truck! Yes! Now this way. Oh, come on! Okay, it's hard to direct yourself with the low grab. I need to beat this with the low grab, otherwise I'm probably never going to do it. Go. Okay, that was weird. Whee! Let's go. Oh, what a jump. Is the low grab over? I think low grab is over, so now I've got to be careful. Go. Portable trap. Oh, that was great. There we go. Level 10. So the next one we'll save for another day, I think. That was a lot of fun. I'm going to switch over to Beat Saber. It's going to take a few minutes because I need to like go get changed and everything and like sort stuff out. So don't go anywhere, guys. I will be back and you guys will get to vote for stuff as well. It'll be a regular old Beat Saber stream. So I'll see you guys in a sec. Yeah.
I think you guys can hear me. Hopefully. Hopefully that's the right microphone. Okay, I've got the other one on.
I think that's good now. I had the wrong microphone. Yes, I was in the distance. Also, things are going to look a bit weird because it turns out that one of my trackers isn't currently working. So I'm going to have to fix that off stream. So you're going to have to make do with like the janky automated legs. So it's going to look a bit stupid for now. But also, Eleni's Ordelia, welcome aboard. Thank you for joining us. So things are going to look a bit janky to start with. I still need to set things up properly for Beat Saber. This isn't the program I was trying to use before. So we'll try and figure things out eventually. I think just use them plugged in. Oh God. Oh God. Imagine if I had my feet plugged in. Where's one of my feet stuck to the floor. Oh no. Why is it doing that? Why is it? Oh, that's okay. This is weird. Can't spell VTuber without scuff. Well, let's calibrate again. See how this goes. Is this gonna help? Okay. Is it gonna? Okay, this foot is planted to the floor. Sure. I apologize for the scuff, but it's gonna have to do. I will try my best to just stand in one spot. This is not the program I was hoping to use. Because the other program I was trying to use was Nalulu Lunar Avatars. I never pronounce her name right. But that suddenly broke as well. Maybe it works now, actually. I might just close this. If I get rid of this. Game broke. I'm frozen. I'm frozen in place. I don't know if you guys can see this in the camera. The camera's not there yet. Scuff. I'll be back in a sec, guys. I'm going to restart the game. Okay, this is better now. I have the different program running. I have Nalulu's avatars running, and now I have both my feet again. There we go. That's better. This is so janky. I don't have my feet trackers on. I have my butt, I think. Is that tracking? Is my butt tracking? I can't tell. But it should be okay. Hopefully this is all good now. And I think we should be able to... I was recording this morning. Yeah, I think the... Oh no, queue's closed. There you go, guys. You can request some songs. Are my legs double jointed? Shh. It's a bit janky. Is my butt tracking? Don't quote me on that. So if you guys want to request some songs, if you type... Actually, I'll show you guys. There we go. Nope, wrong button. There it is. If you guys want to do a request, check out the link that's in that Beat Saber Seems Broke. Oh, is it? Oh yeah, they've had to redirect it because of like they've had like issues with hacks and stuff. Full Shrek movie. Well, in that case, I will play some of my favorite ones instead because I just want to play some Beat Saber. This one could be fun. Also, I can't hear anything. I think I still have the mod installed that mutes my microphone. I will test it. I'll see if you guys can hear me when I start playing, and then I'll pause it and I'll check. Could you guys hear me? Could you guys hear me just then? No audio. Excellent. Oh, wait, there's no audio at all? Oh, there's no music. Excellent. Excellent. Scuff. Let's go. Why is that device not there? Oh, there it is. There it is. Okay, is there audio? Can't hear me. All the audio of the song. Excellent. Okay, let's see if this works now. How's that? Can you hear that now? Let's go! High score. Hopefully everything's okay. I think everything's okay. Did I shrink? Did I get smaller? Or the camera further away? What did you guys get? What was a random one? Queue is filled. Wait, queue is filled? I've never seen a queue filled. Oh, it's not filled, but there's quite a few. I also want to change the cameras back to normal, because those ones are the different ones. I use the fancy one. I wouldn't really say it's fancy. It's a different one. 93. There we go. You can use Beat Saver. Excellent. I'm glad to hear it. So you guys can request stuff if you want to. You should probably change your name since Azazel keeps getting censored on Switch. Yeah, I did have to just permit it. Why is my foot? There we go. I did just have to permit it, which is weird. I don't know why that's a thing. Filters, then we put lots of stuff for me. Oh, I see, yes. Well, we've got some Hat in Time ones, which I'm probably going to skip over, actually, because I shouldn't do. I'll do one of them. I'll do one of them. I'll do this one. Oh, I love them. I really want to do this one. You guys have requested some great ones. Caramel Dancing. Yes! Okay, I've got to do this one. Yes, thank you. Oh, I love it. Those legs. Yeah, my legs are a bit wonky today because my track is not working, unfortunately. You want to see me suffer in Nisimono? Oh no, why would you do that? But first, I've got to play this. I'm also going to turn off that one. Oh, I was dancing so much in that, you guys wouldn't be able to see how, even half of it. Oh, I miss my legs. I need my legs back. Work, damn you. I might give it another try. I might see if the track is charged. It might just be that it was out of battery. Play your next Nizumono. Ooh, I will have a look. I'm going to try out my trackers again, though. Because they might be good now. Is this one on? This one is on. I'm wearing one. You're going to hear a bunch of Windows beeps. It's me. It's me, not you guys. I think it might mean that it was out of charge. Huh. Okay, let's get this one on. It wouldn't be a VTuber stream without Scuff, guys. I probably look very stupid at the moment. There we go. Okay. Does it turn on first? That was the issue. Oh, it's turning on. Excellent. Okay, good news. You guys get to see me calibrate this as well. Calibrate. Here we go. I think I'm going to have my feet back. I have legs. Yes. There we go. That's better. Real feet. Oh, it feels good. There we go. Got them back. Alright, so what was it? Nizumono. There we go. Is it really that bad? Azazel. What have you got me to do? Oh, sweet Jesus. This sounds awful. Oh my god, this is going to be rough. Also, I'm still trying to figure out what my facial expressions are, because Nalo Luna's mod has different buttons for the facial expressions, so this one's happy. I don't remember what this one is. This one's angry, I think. Yeah, that one's angry. That one's sad. And that one's wink. So there's only four of them, unfortunately, and I don't have full hand tracking. But it's still good. Stream died for a sec during last song. Queue needs to be closed and reopened. Oh, does it? Ah. Close. Reopen. Could just point out the song called Preparing for the Krabby Patty. Well, this one.
It's time for the moment you've been waiting for.
It's a great song. What are you talking about? I played it last week. I don't have to complete this mono if it'll kill my arms. Save my energy for the rest of the stream. Well, that's a challenge now. Thank you. I'll try it. That's fast. This is fast. I should also put the HUD back on. Why is everything glitchy? Oh, this is laggy. Oh, there we go. Let's put the HUD back on. There we go. Sweet Jesus, my arms. Oh my god. I got further than I thought I would. That was insane. Oh, that got faster. It gets even faster. Well, I'm going to need a drink of some dandy fuel. I did awesome. Thank you. That was only my first try as well. Oh. Also, I want to get my my background music in game, because I have a mod that lets me put it in. I tried to do it, but it didn't work. Okay. I want to do this. I want to do this one. This one's insane, and I wonder if my computer can handle it at the moment. My note got stuck in the Suez. We've played this one before. Aquarium Gravel Dandy Fuel? You got it. One of the requested songs was just me typing random numbers. Really? Which one? Wait, this one. That's Kylie. Energy drink girl Fane Chan. Okay. Oh, it's Camellia as well. I want to do this one. This one's fun. I don't think I've ever beat that level. Oh my god, it's so insane. It's so much fun. Play your song next, Bowser. Oh, Bowser, which one is it? Oh yeah, I was gonna play your Hat in Time one. Oh, I think I just deleted it. Whoops. this one. There we go. Replay. There we go. I got it. I got it, Bowser. Don't worry. Even if it gets copyrighted, then only while... Yeah, the Twitch detects who... Oh my god. Twitch detects a copyrighted song and they mute that section, so it should be fine. Zazel, thank you for dropping by. It was great to see you. I hope you have a good night. Oh, we need to catch up more. And congrats on coming out. I didn't see you did that, so well done. Take care of yourself, hun. Michelle, congrats on everything. Yes, thank you very much. My regular streaming time is still 8 till 10 BST, so that will still be quite awkward for you, unfortunately, I think. When will your song get played? It will be played when I get to it. There's quite a lot of them, and I don't have very long for streaming. In fact, what was the time? I need to put my clock back on. Nope, not that one. Enhancements. Let's put that back on. There we go. Oh, it's 10 to 5 already. Oh my goodness. I'll go a bit longer than I should, but I'm going to have to close the queue because otherwise you guys are going to keep requesting songs and I will never get to them all. I'll let this lag go. It takes a bit to load. There we go. I kept nearly tripping on my cable that time. If you want dancing, you gotta add Lover's War Chica song. Yes, that's a good one. I've heard that song before, but I didn't think that was a Hat in Time one. Play your song after next. You have to redeem it. There's a point request for it, otherwise I go through in order. Robot language. Is this your one? Oh, this is your one, Switch Boy. It is the next one. But I could do the Mafia Town one. Oh, it's a Kumu remix. It's quite a short one. Ooh, this sounds cool. Switch Boy, your one is after this. Well, that was weird. Game crashed. Well, that wasn't meant to happen. I don't know what that was. Apparently, it didn't like that song. So, we'll do something else, I think. And hi, I'm back. I'm glad that it saves my settings with the model. Mafia no like cat girl. Apparently not. Yeah, we're not going to do that song. Okay, we'll delete that one. In case I accidentally play it again. Oh my god, I remember this song. This is a good one. Okay, robot language. Ooh. What the hell is this notes per second? 17 notes per second. How? I'm not gonna be able to play that. Look at that. How? 3,000 notes in a 3-minute song. I'll see what it looks like, but I'm probably gonna die immediately. What? even the lower difficulties are insane. Normal is 6 notes per second. Chill is 3.7. What the hell? That was insane. Maybe normal's okay? Normal plus. Normal plus. Thank you. Okay, that was a good one. That was much faster. That was better, though. Better than the expert plus one. Sweet Jesus. That was awful. So I'm not going to be streaming for much longer because we've already been streaming for 3 hours. So I think for now, I'm... Icarus, thank you very much for the resubscription. Welcome aboard. Also, new dandy's adorable. Oh, thank you very much. So because we're not going to have long, I'm just going to pick and choose the ones I want to play from what we have here and other songs I already have. Because it's going to be like another 40 minutes to get through all the... Well, another half an hour or so. But I don't think I'm going to stream for that much longer. So I want to make sure it's songs that I enjoy and songs that I know are good. I will save these for next week, though. And of course, there's a request for reality check. Because it wouldn't be a Beat Saber stream without it. Do I want to try reality check? I don't think I've done it for a while. I wonder how good I am at it now. 20 notes per second, probably not, actually. That's a bit much. I've wanted to play this one. I think this is a warm up. Oh, no, it's not. It's quite a chill one, though. Got confused because it's something you would have requested. Oh, fine, Chan. Oh, I see. I want to see what this one's like. I don't think I've done this one yet. It looks like it might be okay. We'll be right back. I missed one note. Oh my god. Oh, damn it. That was such a good song, though. We need the images back in game. Yes. So I deleted them so I could record that video earlier, but we're going to have to add some new ones back in. So we'll have to discuss that on Discord later, and I will get them back in for Friday. Oh, I need a drink. Dandy Fuel. There it is. Been a while since you listened to that song. It's so good. It really is. Also, I want to see if any more of Porter Robinson's new songs are in Beat Saber yet. Not deleted, Kylie. You have to delete them from like the menu that selects them. So I can add them back in, but they're not. They won't. I'll have to set them all back up again. You can't just hide them. Okay, what have we got next? I'm not a fan of any of these. I want to play songs that I know today. I know I said I'd open the queue, but I'm in the mood for dancing. I want to see if any of Porter Robinson's new ones are in. Like, Get Your Wish. That'll be a really good one. Is that Get Your Wish? I could play Musician, which is the one I made. Porter Robinson. Okay, are any of these good? Expert Plus. Oh, it's a remix. Hard and Expert. I swear to God, I am tired of re-uploading this because of updates. Amazing. Oh, you can disable them. Ah, oh, damn it. Oh well. Dandy Fuel, sponsored by Pepsi Max. If we get gravel-flavored Pepsi Max, there you go. That'll be the sponsorship deal. See ya, Kylie. Have a good evening. Thanks for dropping by. I don't trust any of these. I'll have to check them out another time. I just want to play Porter Robinson. I am in a Porter Robinson mood. What have I got? Oh my god. Oh my god, menu, please. Just search for Porter. Ooh. Oh, that's a different one. There's a bunch of Look at the Skies. Sad Machine. Yes, I love this song. I want something comforting. Okay, I've got to do this one. I hope you guys like this one. Yuna's off as well. Thank you for dropping by. Have a good evening. Yeah, a bunch of people dropping out. I guess the stream's been going quite a while, so I won't be doing it for much longer. I'll probably do it for like another 10 minutes or so. But I've been craving to play. Oh my god, lag. Lag, please. Come on, go on. That's better. I've been craving to play Beat Saber all week, so I want to play songs that I'm going to enjoy. Sorry, guys.
Thank you.
Your brother thought I was naked. That's absurd. I'm not naked. I gotta scratch my eyes. Ow. Here we go. Eyeball scratched. This song is great. Have you not heard it, Doggo Maid? He may have seen the first model. The other version. Ah, Porter Robinson's... Hey, look, it's this one I did. Why can't I... apparently I can't play songs anymore. I can play this one. Whoops. Why am I not allowed to play my song? What? Oh, it's the work in progress one. Ah, that's why. I've got to play my song. Shady is very weird for some reason. Yeah, I need to figure things out. Like, this is still work in progress. Like, I was trying to get everything ready for the debut presentation and everything. So that's why I was saying, I'm not prepared for Beat Saber. So things will improve gradually. Don't worry, this isn't final. It will improve, hopefully. My shirt and skin are the same color on stream and looking at me from back left. Really? Oh, from here. I guess. I think it's the shadow. I think I can change that, actually. It's, with this one. I think it's this one. If I increase the light a bit, that should look a bit better. I've got to play my version. All right. This is going to be the last song of today. So thank you all for joining me. This has been fun. We'll be right back. Oh, that one's exhausting. Oh, this has been fun. Thank you all for joining in. I'm going to have to call it here because I am now absolutely exhausted, and it's been a long stream, and I've got another one tomorrow, and I've got lots to do. You guys have been incredible. Thank you all so much for your support. Like, you guys have supported me so much today that I haven't been able to thank all of you individually, and I'm sorry for that. Nebby... Just as I say that, Nebby with the gift sub to Senpai Wubs. Ah, oh, Jazz got one. Thank you so much. Everyone, I'm absolutely blown away by this. You guys have been incredible. And thank you all for sticking with me. This is going to be a fun adventure. I'm looking forward to... Oh, God, lag. Not looking forward to lag. I'm looking forward to seeing what we get up to together. And I'm gonna go post stuff on Twitter and go and change all my profile pictures and everything. All my banners, all of my icons and stuff. That's all gonna need updating now that now that this is out there. This is exciting. I'm so glad this has gone well. Don't forget a small folk at 10k followers. I'm not gonna get to 10k. I hope this works now. That was unexpected. Oh no, I'm not even gonna put my hands back on. I'm just gonna sit here with my arms down. Ah, oh, this was fun, apart from the couple of crashes. I need to get rid of, there we go. Thank you all for joining in. I'm gonna bring you across here so I'm not looking to the side. Ah, oh, that was good timing, I guess, right at the end. I'm glad it wasn't during the song because that would have been unfortunate. There's going to be a lot of stuff to look forward to. We're going to go raid someone. Let's go see who's live. Because we're going to send a lot of people to them. That'll be a nice thing to do. Amazing stuff. Thank you very much. I'm absolutely blown away with your support. And I might have a little cry about this afterwards because this has been overwhelming. Also, I think my camera's having a difficult time tracking me because I'm all sweaty. I don't usually do this immediately after Beat Saber, but the stream blew up figuratively, literally. I'm going to have to review the numbers because I turned off the view account for this because I thought it would make me a bit nervous. But this has been incredible. Who is live currently? We could go raid Rana. Rana would be nice. Oh, she's playing... they're playing Nier Replicant. Ah. I think it's not a good idea to raid someone who's playing Nier at the moment because people might get spoiled. Wait. 104? Really? I thought I'd get like 50. That's a lot more than I expected. Wow, thank you. Thank you so much. I won like 90 for most of the first hour, really. So a lot of people saw my mistake. Oh no. Oh no, oh, this probably was a lot of people's first time on my stream and they saw my mistake with the video. Oh no. It's fine. It'll be okay, I think. People dropped out when I went on Cluster Truck. Yeah, I imagine that happened because it's not a very popular game. Scuffy Floss, it makes me more relatable. I guess that's true. Okay, this has been a lot of fun. Thank you all for joining. Let's go raid someone. Mizuki's doing art. Oh my god, wow, that's a shot I didn't expect to see her doing. I'm gonna send you guys over to Mizuki so you can see this as well. Thank you very much for the subscription. Thank you, all of you. Like, this has been incredible. The amount of effort I've put into this has paid off, I think. I've been very concerned about this for a long time. And those of you who are watching, like, who are talking to me outside of this, probably know how scared I was. And I'm looking forward to things going back to normal, now that we can just go back to normal stuff. Yeah, Mizuki's doing something a bit wild. So let's go raid her. So thank you all for the follows, thank you all for the subscriptions. If you haven't followed already, make sure to do so. And if you really want to support the channel, don't forget to subscribe. It all helps. Twitch Prime subs, they're all great. I've got a YouTube channel as well. Link is down below the stream. I upload my stream VODs and Beat Saber videos there as well. And I've also got a Twitter and a Discord as well, if you want to see what I'm up to outside of the stream. I'll usually be sharing like arts and other stuff as well, especially lately, because there's going to be a lot of stuff with the new model. So that's going to be fun. Mark this day in your history books. This will be the day that it all happens. The day it all goes wrong. Nah, it'll be good. All right, let's go raid Mizuki. Thank you all again. I know I'm saying it a lot, but I can't stop feeling grateful to you all. This has been amazing. I went through a huge growth spurt in the last 3 days. I mean, I gained about a foot in height. I was much shorter before. Don't forget the raid message. Oh, yes. There's probably going to be a bunch of you with subs now. So let's do one with emotes. But they're the wrong emotes. Ah, I'll update those as well. Big dandy hugs. This will be the raid message, guys. Copy and paste this. If you have the emote, then use that. If you don't have the emote, then use a regular heart. We can retire the box beneath the steering wheel now. Yes, I can stand up straight. There you go. That'll be the raid message. Let's go send you all over to Mizuki. Go say hi. Have a good time, everyone. Thank you again, and I will see you all tomorrow for Hat in Time. See you, everyone. Oh, this is fun.